Hello, this is Matthew. Welcome to another Minecraft Let's Play video. This is part number 4 of the Don't Jump Challenge. And last video, we managed to collect a flower pot. So we need to find a cookie. Oh, which I've already got. Oh, come on. I need like a skeleton. Right, any skeletons around? Oh. What an idiot. Oh, now I can get a move on. Yes, it's this double don't jump challenge. And this has been very annoying. Skeletons. Wait here, guys. Anyway, so yeah, I just found some skeletons, some mine skills, and mine craft some bone meals. So let's go back to the house and let's go and park in. Close the gate, otherwise nothing's not getting in. So let's put some, there we go. Skeletons, oh no, I just made him flood. There we go, right. I might as well do another one. Look at these skeletons. Alright, let me make one cookie. Yeah, there we go. Let's get the actually, I need the crumb tape back. Then we get this. Oh, you managed to craft later. They go here. I'll have these a little bit later when I'm hungry. Right, so, what's next? Oh, yeah, we need the dispenser. I kind of forgot. I need to go down in the mine. Oh, a wolf. No, I'm not interested in wolves. So, I'm going to actually take it out. Hang on. 1 minute, guys. Yeah, I'm finally managed to tame a dog. There we go. Come on, boy. You can join me. This is a random dog of mine. I'm going to name him, I don't know. I'll pick up her name. Actually, I'll call him Tom. I'll call him Tim. So, come on, Tim. Let's go down to the mines. So, Tim is another dog. He's a brand new dog I found. Let's get some coal and Tim, be careful. I know I just got you, but I don't want you getting hit. Okay? Alright. Some cookies. Some coal. And last video we ended here. No. What we did last video? Well, last episode, we managed to collect a flower pot. Let me just grab these. And this. So let's go down mining. I thought I was going to be a dead end. Tim, wrong way. So, I have. Be careful, Tim. Don't drown. Are you following me? Yeah, you're following me. Tim can jump. But I can't. He doesn't even use the steps. Oh my god. Yeah, let's go and I nearly have to fall in. Shit, let's go and find a mine. And there's a horse. What the heck? A horse is done in there. And I can manage to collect. I've got a lot of steps. Hopefully this is enough. on, tame the horse. Come on. Come on. He's thinking about it. He's thinking. Ah! Looks like that horse is not in a great mood. Look, come on. Go here. Go here. Here, and pig. My dog Tim is going to go after you. I got to smack him. Go in, Tim. Get him. Get him. Get him. Thank you. Let's go back to the house. And there's a cookie. And Tim, I'm going to give you a pork chop. I need a man for 1 minute. Okay, I finally got the name tag. So let me put it on there. And Tim, you are welcome to my family. Come on, you. Look, what an idiot I was. Now I can carry on. Now, come on, Tim, in you come. Is he coming in or not? Tim, come on. Hello? Right, Tim, sit down. Here you go. Right, I just nudge you in. Oh, come on. Right, sit. Right, let me nudge you in. I'm going to... Right, here we go. Need it there. There we go. Click well, buddy. Here, you can sit here. Let's play for Nasty Smoke Spawn. And also going to get my sword out, buddy. Running creepers. Right, more than 10, you can... Actually, I need to get... Oh, no. I think I had a furnace in the chest. Yes, I did. Got some there. Got some steaks, and I've got some pork chops. Right, now, I'm going to put this here. Put some pork chops in here. Put this in here. Right, here, Tim. Have some more beef. Sorry, my tablet's running low, so I want to be quickly. Actually, I'll put this here. Actually, I need a hopper. Hold it. There we go. No, that's where I'm supposed to put it. Let's put that. Okay, let's put some wall piece in here. And if that furnace will hurry up. Come on, you. Let's go out. Oh, it's such a lovely day. Just let you out. Thank you. There we go. Let's go. What do we need to find? Ah, oh, we need a dispenser. That's some fish. We need to get rid of that dispenser. Get out of here. We don't want you. Cow. Go, Tim. Get him. Get him! Get him! Get him! Nice one. Nice one, Tim. Good job. Right, I've only got like 6 ladders left. That's the wrong place. There we go. Need to go and check. There we go, Tim's all over me. Right, let's get in. Check the furnace. 3 steaks. More than that. Right. Come on, Tim. Let's get out in the lovely day. Okay, look at that. Oh my god. Right. So I can make this push and play. So we can come in now. We need like one more. Oh, let's get some iron. All right, Tim. Well, I'm on my way. I'm just gonna make one more. Might as well make to make expenses. You need where are they? They're not in here. There we go. You need oh my god, we need like oh my god. We need 7 of those and a bow should be in here. So that's why we need to go for more mining. Why am I always stuck in these why? Oh, thanks Tim. Put the points on. Oh no. Right, come on, Tim. Let's go. Can you have a game, please? Is there something down here? I need to make a ladder and a ladder. That's what I mean. That's the very way he does. Some ladders down. So, oh no, we need it. Right. Be careful down there, Tim. When I see you down there, let me get down there. Yeah, I can. Wait, where's all that growling come from? Oh, well, I have to be careful because I don't want to drop off. Now, let me get away and get down there. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. I've just managed to saw a creeper, which is annoying. But look, we finally managed to get down here. Right, where's that zombie? There we go. Is he anywhere? Nope. Oh, for goodness sake. Ridiculous. Or more iron, I can take those. I'm in my own AI. I'm scared it's going to get dark in a minute. Right, let's put some torches down. I'm going to be scared if that zombie could appear out of nowhere. I'm not going to be happy. I don't know where he is. I think like in the next video I'm gonna have to go and do a zombie hunt. Right, I'm gonna get back up here. Hear him? I'm going back down for another look. And oh god, I didn't mean to do that. And oh god, I didn't mean to do that. One here. Right, where's that zombie? Zombie. Oh, Tim, do careful. Are you alright, Tim? Here, I have some pork chops. Here, have some pork chops. Oops, sorry. They also get hurt when you hit them. Oh my god, where is that annoyingly zombie? Zombie! In here? Or in it? Oh my god. This zombie is flipping annoying. I don't know where he is. Alright, maybe in the next... Alright, next video, we're gonna have a look for that zombie. Right, Tim, you can sit down for a minute. And guys, I'm ending this video here. If you want me to have another shot at finding that zombie tomorrow, leave a thumbs up. Please subscribe. See you next time, guys. Bye.